A study of history shows that a nation is only as strong as the will of its citizens to fight for it. America has been tested many times over the course of its relatively short history. From the Revolutionary War to present conflicts in the Middle East, the majority of American citizens were willing to put their lives and futures in danger to preserve and build up the nation. When the military enacted the draft to meet their needs, most citizens were willing to shoulder the responsibility and deliver the results to benefit all Americans. In many cases, they secured the future of the country by rising to the occasion, especially true today as the burden falls on an entirely volunteer force. For Country by Donald G. Bartling is a memoir that details his time as part of this force, covering his 21 months of service in which he did his part to protect our freedoms. Available online at Amazon.com and BarnesandNoble.com.